I'm here with Chris Deutsch. I'm really interested in knowing what's happening with JVC right now.
Well, thank you, Tom. We've got a great new line of projectors, and we are the most future-proof projector in the industry when it comes to working with ultra HD, high dynamic range content, 4K content, anything along those lines.
Well, tell me, so you mentioned ultra HD and high dynamic range. What is that going to do for the folks who are interested in projectors?
Ultra HD is a whole suite of technologies, if you will. It's higher resolution, and we have 4K e-shift that takes care of that. It's a wide color gamut, and we have the ability to support that wide color gamut. We have something called a BT2020 color profile, and we also support 10-bit video. It's like giving you a bigger box of crayons, and then we've got high dynamic range. Now we can show those spectacular highlights, the really bright highlights that are in the movie, while still maintaining that great contrast that we're known for.
Okay. There's a pretty good marriage between screen innovations and the JVC. What do
Absolutely.
You think about that?
I do 2, 3, 4 demos sometimes in a single week in different cities, and you never know what you're gonna get when you show up there. And when I find a black diamond screen, I'm always very happy about that, because in order to get the brightness, we have to adjust the projector a little differently. So we're generally running it in high lamp mode. And when I'm using a black diamond screen as a demo, I know that I'm still gonna get an extraordinary black level on those fade outs, and SI does a fantastic job with that.
So how many models do you have, and how many of the models are capable of doing that?
We've got an 18 gigabits per second HDMI chipset that supports HDMI 2.0A for high dynamic range, and we have that on both inputs, and we're the only manufacturer under $60,000 that gives you that complete connectivity. And the cool thing is it's on every model of home theater projector that we sell.
That's cool. So you've got your new JVC projector, and obviously you're pairing it with a Screen Innovation screen. What do I need to do to get this amazing dynamic range?
Well, so first of all, you gotta have the content. And so you wanna look for the new 4K Ultra HD discs. And you can tell them apart. They're in the black jewel box. Mm-hmm. There's the first Ultra HD Blu-ray player. There's the first Ultra HD media server. There's computers. There's video games that have just been announced. They'll support Ultra HD. So now you gotta set up the JVC projector. You're gonna want to use one of our user memories. We're gonna put the projector into high lamp mode. Then we're gonna use something called the BT2020 color profile. That's gonna give us that wide color gamut. Then there's also a special gamma curve that's required for high dynamic range. And JVC tells you exactly where to set everything there. Those are the three main things you need to do.
What is the technology within JVC that helps you achieve all of this exceptional image quality?
The foundation is DILA, Direct Drive Image Light Amplifier. And this has been kind of our foundational technology for many years. There's three of these DILA chips in the projector to create a blacker black and a whiter white. And that is your range of contrast.
Mm-hmm. Chris, I appreciate you coming down here to Austin to talk about this and show off the new product. But I'm really thrilled that JVC is just rocking it right now. So thank you again for
coming. Thank you, Tom. Subscribe.
Press button.
Subscribe now.
Press the button. Press the button. Press the button. Press the button.